Alright guys, what's going on? I haven't uploaded a vlog in the last little while, so I figured I'd take the Ruckus out for a ride. A couple of us are going to meet for ice cream. That's really nothing new. You guys know I love ice cream. So this is going to be a long trek on the Ruckus though. It's kind of uptown a bit in Garrison Woods, I think. It's my favorite ice cream shop. So we're going to head out there. I think this is a great addition to the Ruckus, Squirtle in the backpack. So, everybody loves that. Off we go. Glenmore, I can hit all the 80 roads. This thing's topping out at just under 90 kilometers an hour right now, which is freaking wicked. I still try and stay away from the 80 roads and stuff like that, because, you know, people are going 100 on those roads, and, you know, they may not be paying attention and all that, so, and this thing's pretty scary to ride at 80. Not like it's unstable or anything like that, it's perfectly stable, but, you know, you're so close to the ground, and it just feels like you're going way faster than you actually are. And 90 on a, or 80 on a scooter is pretty damn quick. So I try and avoid those roads. But the reason I swapped this motor is because it's so much more usable. You know, in traffic, like, I'm not bothering anyone. You know, I can get off the line really quick. I accelerate so much faster, and it's just so much more usable. And I can get around the city a lot better now. So it's so much more. More fun to drive. Like I'm going in the right direction. the OJs. Oh, I'm totally in the right direction. Okay, perfect. Look at this. There's the OJs. More of a loop.
Appreciate it. So we're just finishing up Icecream here. It was a pretty good night. I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video. So yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I'll have some more videos coming out, including Driven YAG. Next show's coming up is, I guess it'd be the Euro Driver Show, and then Euro YAG Show as well. So I'm gonna be heading back up to Edmonton. So lots of good content coming up soon, guys. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Like and share this video. I know you guys love the Ruckus stuff. We'll see you. So we'll see you guys next time.